fallen state.
You witnessed your father kill your mother, then kill himself.
Well, you know, my parents were in the middle of a divorce, and my father had decided that he couldn't live without my mother. And it was Father's Day, and my father was coming over to take us out to brunch. And as my father is going to his trunk to get his coat, I notice that he's not grabbing a coat, he's grabbing a gun.